Laurie-ann Sheldrick here with your 1 minute dose of positivity. Super simple. Here is something brand new you can do every time you are stuck trying to make a decision. Every time you want to do something and you're just not sure, I want you to ask yourself this question. Will this make me happy or will this decrease my happiness? Will this make me healthy or will this decrease my healthiness? So every time you're about to do something, eat something, think something, react to something, make a decision on something, you can ask yourself, is this going to increase my life or is this going to decrease my life? That puts the power in your hands. If you want to get a really amazing, like the best return on investment for your life, put yourself in the driver's seat and ask yourself, is this going to make me happy? Is this going to increase my life or is this going to decrease my life?